What is going on, guys? Jack of the Zombie here, and I'm sure some of you are wondering where I've been, and the answer is here. I've just been up to some real life things, like building a fence. I'm sure you guys remember the fence was back there, where that spot is right there. That's where the fence used to be. We brought it up front, and the main thing that I've been kind of worrying more about is, you guys know that I bought this car at the end of 2016, but I kind of decided to splurge again. So what I've been more preoccupied with lately is that hi, cute dog. Hi. I went out and I bought a Kawasaki Z125 Pro, and I pretty much fell in love with the thing. I did get it. I got it brand new. So right now I've got, I think, yeah, like 27 miles on it. So it's not bad. It's 125 cc's, which means it'll top out at like maybe 65, 70 miles an hour. But that's all I really wanted. I just wanted something that I can kind of ride around town on, get some better gas mileage. And this thing gets about, it's like 130 miles per gallon. So really, really not so bad at all. You can hear it, it's not even really that loud. That rattle, if you guys can hear that, I'm not sure if you can or not, it's just the license plate bracket. Bunch of bullsh. But that right there, that's what I've been up to. So sorry for the lack of videos, sorry for the lack of streams. They will be getting back to normal soon. But until then, hopefully you guys can tolerate without me and dog. Let's get down in here. Hi, saddest dog in the world. Hopefully you guys can tolerate without me for a bit. It won't be for too much longer. I do plan on getting back to my normal scheduling very soon, so. All right, I have completely 100% gotten into the habit of coming home from work and immediately throwing on a pair of jeans, my hoodie, My helmet, gloves, make sure you guys can see all that. Helmet, gloves, and all that. And going straight out for a ride, which I am absolutely loving. There is nothing better in the midst of a summer than being on two wheels. I've always loved like riding my bicycle. I used to do BMX, all that type of stuff. So having a motorcycle and just being able to cruise around at like three times the freaking speed, if not more, pretty much just three. I'm gonna say that because I can on my cruiser bike get probably about 20 miles an hour. I think my average is like 18 for my speed runs that I've done, and that's using like phone GPS to calculate and all that. So I do get going pretty quick, and so yeah, just riding around the city probably about three times the speed. Can you stop? Can you just not? You guys know, you know the drill on this one. Every time I start a video, this little sausage here has to grab the toy. And, but I've been just killing super, super time on this bike, and it doesn't really seem like a bad thing until you know that I don't have my license yet. I've just been riding on a permit, which legally I'm not supposed to ride it alone. If I'm on a permit, I'm supposed to have, like, an experienced rider with, like, a year of experience. Excuse you. Come here. Give me that. With a year of experience, and he has to be like over 21 or whatever. So I've been riding with my brother, but due to the fact that he is actually rarely in town, he lives about 45 minutes away, I don't get to ride with him often. So I figure if I'm going down to get my license this Tuesday, which is currently Sunday I'm recording this, I think I recorded that last part on like a Wednesday, Tuesday, Monday, might have been Monday, I don't remember. But I'm going down next Tuesday to actually take the test and get my license and everything. I know I'll pass the test. I've ridden on the course. It's 100% easy peasy. But until then, I feel like I should still have the extra experience, and I don't really want to not ride it. I mean, I paid for the damn thing out the door. Like, I don't have any payments or anything. I just saved up, saw what I wanted, bought it, brought it home, you know? So, like, I want to get every little bit of riding out of it that I can. So I've been riding a little on the sketchy side. She's mad I took her toy away. Bing. Hello. And aside from the bike though, I've been really, I'm sorry, that was a terrible frame job. I've been really pouring my life into this right here. And that's the reason I started my computer, by the way, is because I was gonna show you guys what I've been pouring my life into. To put this in perspective, I had about 120 hours on here, 120-ish, maybe a little bit less, when I stopped making YouTube videos. Like, my last one was made. That was like, I think it posted like a month ago or something. So, you take the bike, and you take this right here, which I'm still avoiding showing you guys because of all of this, and you add them together, and you have a significant lack of YouTube videos. So now I'm gonna show you what I've poured my soul into, and I tell you, this is the only game that I've played since that last video I made, which was Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. And here we are. Here we are with Elder Scrolls 5, Skyrim, if it will focus. Can you focus on that, please? There you go. Elder Scrolls 5, Skyrim, 233 hours. I'm telling you guys, I have, focus on me. I'm the target. Focus, do it. I have put in so much time on this. I started playing around with mods, but not like major game-changing mods, just like some minute things that add to it. Like when dragons attack, I have a mod that makes all the townspeople run inside so that I don't have like a bunch of dead people and lose out on missions and shopkeepers and all that type of stuff. So I've got that in there. I've got like Morrowind style training, so like there's no 5-level limit. Like I can, as long as I have money, I can just sit there and hammer on it and train a million times. But I just, long story short, pouring all of my time into that right there, and that right there. So I do apologize for that, but like I said in the last clip, I will be back to doing videos very, very soon. I'm actually starting to taper off with Skyrim because I'm getting to a point where I'm finishing up like a lot of the main missions and everything, so it's kind of losing its edge really quickly here. So I will be back very shortly to videos, but until then, hopefully you guys can be patient with me, and I do appreciate you guys keeping up with this video and finding out where I've been and why I've been there and that I haven't died yet. So thank you guys so very, very much for watching, and I would appreciate every single one of you, and I will be back with videos shortly. Bye!